गुड मॉर्निंग वंस अगेन वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू इन ऑनलाइन इंग्लिश क्लास टुडे वी विल रीड माय इंग्लिश रीडर बुक इन दिस बुक वी विल रीड द स्टोरी ऑफ अर्जुनास फ्रेंड्स ऑफ द फॉरेस्ट फॉरेस्ट मीन्स ए लार्ज एरिया चीफली कवर्ड विथ ट्रीज अर्जुन वॉज द नेम ऑफ द वन ऑफ द पांडवाज You must have seen in Mahabharata, there were five Pandavas, Yudhishthir, Bhim, Arjun, Nakul, Sahadev. Arjun was one of them. Look here. Arjun, the best warrior among the Pandavas, was looking for some peace and quiet. Warrior means a brave or experienced soldier. And peace and quiet means not noise. Arjun was finding a place where there are no noise. If only these mosquitoes would leave me alone. There are too many of us in the palace. It's so peaceful here in the forest. I can alone and think. Palace means a very large building. Arjun was finding a place where there are no noise. In addition to his 100 Kauravas cousin, he had 4 brothers who were rough and tough, as I told about. Yudhishthir, Bhim, Nakul, and Sahadev were the brother of Arjuna's, and there were also 100 Kauravas cousins. Rough and tough means hard work. Arjun and his brother always did rough and tough means hard work. I will break off that branch and use it to drive them away. Away means at a distance from particular place. Arjun wanted to break the branch of a tree to drive away the mosquitoes. But Don't break this branch, brother. It supports my nest. There is a bird which told, Don't break this branch. It supports my nest. Then, you know, Arjun asked, Nest, where? Bird replied, It shelters my 3 little ones. Shelter means covered place. Arjun told, Oh, there it is. I can see now. Don't worry. You and your little ones are safe. I would not dream of hurting you. Hurting means cause pain. Arjun replied, I will not hurt your little ones. Thank you. Someday I will return the favor. Favor means support of someone. Bird replied, If you will not break the branch, I will support you in the problem. Arjun reached for a branch on another tree.